It's as impressive a building as the new Ottawa Convention Centre. But the latest addition to Algonquin College has a different purpose. Here's CTV's Norman Fetterly.
Sometimes life has a clever twist to it. In May, Laura Blay graduated from Algonquin College. Now she's working full-time for the contractor building the college's multi-million dollar addition.
For me, this is almost my dream job.
The sound of construction will go on long after the building is finished. Algonquin Center for Construction Excellence will mean 600 more students can be added to deal with the declining numbers of building trades workers.
Certainly in the construction sector, we see evidence of that with an aging workforce that will need to be replenished as people go into retirement. And so the creation of the center with our additional capacity will help address that.
It's a learning wall as well as a living wall.
The building is striking, even in its unfinished form, made even more so by the new OC Transpo station and tunnel that are part of it.
Our concept was that we wanted a center of construction excellence that young people and in this city would look at and say, what is that? I want to be part of that.
Built to the latest and toughest green requirements, another Algonquin graduate, Kenny Tuff, is, like Laura Blay, thrilled by both the work and the building.
To be a part of it after graduating, certainly I feel like I'm giving back something right now.
Algonquin really prepared me for the workforce. I came out with an excellent portfolio that I think helped me get a career in the construction industry.
So the dream is becoming a reality here at Algonquin College, and the reality will be ready to accept its first students on Labor Day next year. Norman Fetterly, CTV News.